former Indian captain Kapil Dev has admitted that he has been disturbed by the attempts to denigrate WV Raman's appointment as the new head coach of the Indian women's team. The 1983 World Cup winning captain headed a three-member committee that was tasked to lead the selection process, which has since been termed an illegal step by co-member Diana Adulji as it did not have her vote of approval. Kapil Dev, without naming Adulji, said the ego of one particular individual shouldn't be an impediment towards developing the women's game in the country. Dev was also disappointed on how the credentials of the ad hoc committee were questioned.